Hi guys, Woof Woof Dog Lover 3 here. Today I am going to do some of the Try Not to Laugh challenge. I'm gonna watch 5 minutes of some funny vines. So if you guys laugh, you have to comment and like the video. Okay, let's start. He missed the ball. Aww. It's so cute. Why doesn't it show it? Why doesn't it show it? It's just a blur. I like this kid. I like this kid. That happens to me all the time. These kids, though. Oh no, I
thought. Say your prayers to Jesus over
here. I love dogs. I don't either. I don't remember learning that one.
After 1 hour of trying to put Adam to sleep.
That's probably what I was like when I was a kid. I used to love exploring the house. That's something my dad would do, definitely. When you think you've gotten it, but it really didn't work out. That's happened to me before. I love Oreo cookies. What the heck is he doing? This kid is a savage. The struggle is real. Which kid? The one that plays. Which kid is going places? The one that plays the. Or the one that pills. Oh, moments your dreams die. It's so sad. You guys have to read the captions. They're the funniest part.
What
are you doing? That's so mean.
We're gonna go look at baby and mommy's tummy tomorrow.
Like extremely racist or something? Why would you know that? That would be something that would happen to me. That's so something that would happen to me. Trying to hide from reality. Would you like reality check? Sorry. Toilet us. Oh my god. Aww, that's so cute.
Here's your coffee, Kate. It's gonna spill. Time to sip. Have a sip, honey.
Oh. I don't think that's that funny. I love hitting books. Playing chicken. What? The funniest thing. Aww. So cute. My axe is gone.
Ready? Go.
Yeah, I wouldn't know anything about exes. I'm in sixth grade. When you wanted an athletic song. That's definitely the face of guilt. What is referring to though? It's referring to being drunk, not down. I believe this is gonna be the last one we do. Actually, we can do one more. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time on Woof Woof Dog Lover 3.